there is, I think, a great unrestrained, almost unbridled optimism, almost joy, in fact unbridled joy, about the way in which we celebrate this day, Australia. I think that says something about the people we are. It says something about we are a nation of youth, a nation of energy, and a nation of ideas and of optimism. A nation which believes its best days lie ahead of it.